Good morning, everyone. I'm Ms. Levi, your host for today's celebration. Welcome to Charis Global School's graduation ceremony of Kindergarten 2, Primary 6, and Grade 9 Class of 2022. First and foremost, allow me to acknowledge some people behind the success of the school. Without these people, we would not be able to have this kind of celebration. We would like to welcome Lao Samina, Mr. Wong, Mr. Ruel, Pa Harry, and Ibu Maylin. I would also like to acknowledge the presence, of course, the students or the graduates and their proud parents, and of course, the teachers of Charis Global School. Before we proceed to the most exciting part of the program, may we request everyone to rise and sing our national anthem, Indonesia Raya, followed by Charis Global Hymn. I would like to call our head of school, Mr. Ruel Diwa.
Good morning, everyone. Mr. Wong, Ibu Mina, Pak Heri, Ibu Mei Ling, and of course, to our CGS teachers, staff, and our students, and their proud parents. We are gathered here today to witness the moment that we have been waiting for, the graduation of Kindergarten 2, Primary 6, and Grade 9 students. It gives me a great pleasure to be part of this event. So I offer my warmest congratulations on your academic success, the culmination of many years of dedication and hard work. To your loving parents, thank you for your constant support and understanding. May we continue to have a good camaraderie when it comes to our children's welfare. Once again, congratulations and God bless everyone.
Thank you, Mr. Well, for that meaningful message. To inspire the graduates, we will now hear a message from one of the members of the yayasan, and he is none other than Bapak Harry.
Morning, everyone. Today we celebrate another special moment, the class of 2022 graduation ceremony. I believe we all aware that the only possible to achieve this is by hard work, integrity from our students, commitment and dedication from our teachers, and of course, great support and pray from the parents. In this pandemic time, we are forced to adjust to the new situation and push to be more creative and to adapt with our new daily routines remotely from our home. As we all, as well as our children, learning activities. In the beginning, I also, as a parent, wasn't used to this new home learning situation. But then I realized that the world is not constant. It keeps on changing rapidly. Every generation has its own challenge, as we know. As for this high-tech at today's era, everyone is given the same opportunity. It's almost borderless. So we need to always keep up with the new ideas and innovation. We are pressed somehow to compete globally, regionally, and also globally. We see so many things possible today, like artificial intelligence, electric car and bike. Robotic tools are already here. Metaverse and the virtual reality so will combine most aspects of our digital and physical world as well. Somehow, turns out the current situation brings us to the experience, the future possibilities sooner. We need to prepare our children for their very promising future. As founders, we will always keep up and give our best support to the school to be ready to overcome the challenge ahead. As a parent as well, you're also completely aware of your expectations as parents, and we assure you to give our ongoing improved learning methods and environment in our school. Hand in hand with our dedicated teachers, we will strive our best to build up our students' best talents and interests to welcome their future. Lastly, on behalf of the founders, let me congratulate every single one of you, the grads of 2022 graduation, for your hard work, for your achievement, your efforts and high integrity. We are proud of you, all the grads. Let's rise with confidence and strive for our success. And let us give applause to our graduate of 2022. May God bless us all. Thank you.
Graduation day is always a day of rejoicing, for it marks the conclusion of an educational journey of our children. Graduates, the fruits of your hard work will finally be presented. Your diploma. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming the class of 2022. Our graduates are prized.
Let's inspire the graduates, we will now hear a message from one of the members of the Yayasan, and she is none other than Ibu Meiting.
Our most esteemed administrator and teacher, dear parents and students, a pleasant afternoon to you. It is a great privilege to me to standing here in front of you to express the happiness that we feel in our heart today. For our fellow graduates, let us give them a round of applause. For we have seen them learn and grow, become a bigger person each day, both mentally and physically. To our teachers, who have always been able to put a smile on their face, we thank you for your hard work and dedication. As our passion flows into every pore, these kids, dear parents, I believe an award of a medal isn't enough to reflect your effort of always being there for our children in every step of our way. So we thank you both. Now that we have passed the challenges of kindergarten too, it is time for us to move to a bigger challenge. The lesson and value we have learned in class will surely help us to get through to the next stages. Remember, dream big, our fellow graduates. Let us reach the sky because you can do it. We believe in you. Let's give big applause to our graduate of class 2022.
May I request the principal of Charis Global School, Ibu Mina Salim, to give us a message.
Good day, everyone. Another year has passed, and now we are here again to celebrate the success not only of our children, but the success of everyone. It was a journey that begins with tiny steps, and now those small steps are ready to run towards a more successful path. Kindergarten 2, Primary 6, and Grade 9 students, you have been entrusted to me by your parents for a long time. I hope that I have given you the right education, the right care, protection, and love. Now, some of you will leave. I'm returning you back to your parents with the success that you can share with your future friends. To those who will stay, continue what you have started and be the best person you can be. To all the parents, thank you for entrusting your children to us. Thank you for your support and cooperation. To my lovely students, chasing a dream requires effort, patience, and hard work. You are now in the halfway. Keep up the good work and continue to shine. Congratulations on your graduation day.
大家好，又一年过去了，现在我们再次在这里。 庆祝成功不仅仅是为了我们的孩子，而是为了每个人。这是一个从微小的步骤开始的历程。现在这些小步骤已经准备好通向更成功的道路。幼儿园二年级。 小学六年级，初中九年级，长期受父母的托付。我希望我给了你正确的教育、正确的关怀、保护和爱。现在你们总的一些人将离开，我要把你送回你的父母身边。 在那里，你可以与你未来的朋友分享成功。对，对于那些留下来的人，即使你已经开始的事情，成为你可以成为的最好的人。致所有父母，感谢您将孩子托付给我们，感谢你的。 合作与支持，对于我可爱的学生来说，追逐梦想需要努力和热情。你现在已经成功了一半，继续做好工作，继续发光。祝你毕业快乐！Thank
you, Lausamina, for that wonderful message. Oh, hi! Moving on, we are inviting you to watch our students who have prepared a special song number in Mandarin, English, and Bahasa Indonesia to be dedicated to their friends and family. Take it away, guys!
Oh, walking out so long. Seems like pain has been my only friend. A fragile heart's been numb so far. I wonder if I'll ever feel again.
Oh, it's like all the seasons that I've never stayed the same. All around me I can feel a change. Oh,
I will break this chain that binds me. Happiness will find me. Leave the past behind me. Save my life if you stop. Hope you will display me. It's my fault of taking. I know what can make it. Save my life. Yesterday has come and gone. And after now, and I see that I was born forever jumping up the
wind. Oh, just like all the seasons never stay the same. All around me I can feel a change. Oh,
I will break this chain that binds me. Happiness will find me.
Thank you. memberimu kebaikan dan juga kebahagiaan. Aku sayang ibu. Ibu, engkau adalah pelita hatiku, begitu lembut namun kuat. Engkau ajari aku banyak hal, menyiapkan bekal masa depan untukku, mengajariku belajar, mendoakan dan merawatku dengan kasih sayang. Meski sebenarnya ku tahu kau lelah, tapi tetap senyuman dan kegembiraanlah yang kau berikan. Belayanmu, tutur bahasamu, dan juga nasihatmu menancap dalam sukmaku. Putih kasihmu tidak akan pernah kulupakan.
Tôi sao thiên chân. 做过梦，有一天我们会长风不离，想想怎么大海世界里一起做过许多个四季，天南地北别忘记我们之间的情谊。
Kau ajarkan aku menjadi yang terbaik.
Kau tak pernah sebagai penopang dalam hidupku. Kau berikan aku semua yang terindah.
Aku hanya memanggilmu
daddy. No school can work well for children if parents and teachers do not act in partnership on behalf of the children's best interest. I would like to call the father of Gede Kenzie from Amazing K2, Mr. Neoman Sudama, followed by UJ's father from Incredible K2, Mr. Tan Chen Sun. This time, parents from primary 6 class and grade 9 class will be giving us a message, and they are Calvin's father, Mr. Ricky Guzman, Ryu's father, Mr. Shibuhisa Matsuki, Diani's mother, Madam Ariyati, Felix's mother, Madam Fitno, and Cherry's father, Mr. Widharjo Kusumaryoto.
Hai, selamat siang. Saya adalah orang tua dari murid kelas 6 Charis Global. Tahun ini semua murid akan menyelesaikan belajar sekolah SD yang sudah dilalui selama 6 tahun dan akan mulai ke SMP. Selama 6 tahun belajar di sekolah SD, banyak mendapatkan ilmu dan teman, dan mengembangkan dasar-dasar untuk kehidupan sekolah di masa depan. Sudah 6 tahun yang terasa lama dan singkat. Mulai sekarang, lingkungan tempat tinggal akan berbeda dengan lingkungan sekolah SD. Tetapi, tolong lebih perhatikan apa yang orang tua Anda katakan. Belajarlah dengan giat dan jadilah orang yang bermanfaat bagi dunia. Akhir kata, saya doakan semakin sejahtera untuk Charis Global School dan kalian semua. Dan terima kasih atas bimbing para guru-guru yang selama ini telah mendidik. Terima kasih.
Selamat untuk semua siswa-siswi kelas 9. Selamat untuk kelulusannya. Motivasi untuk kalian, semangat terus, berjuang, kerja keras terus di jenjang berikutnya. Karena masa depan kalian tergantung usaha kalian. Yakin kalian pasti bisa. Semangat.
Selamat pagi Bapak Ibu Guru Charis Global School. Selamat pagi adik-adik yang diwisuda pada hari ini. Kami Nyoman Sudama dan Putu Suratni, orang tua dari siswa atas nama Gede Kenji Pradipta, mengucapkan selamat ya, selamat atas wisuda, selamat atas kelulusan adik-adik semuanya dari Charis Global School. Ya, semoga kedepannya bisa melanjutkan pendidikan ke jenjang yang lebih tinggi dan adik-adik bisa sukses sesuai dengan apa yang dicita-citakan. Kami ucapkan terima kasih kepada Bapak Ibu Guru, kemudian pimpinan Charis Global, stafnya, karyawannya, serta semua pihak yang berkontribusi terhadap suksesnya, berjalan lancarnya proses belajar mengajar di Charis Global School. Dan sekali lagi kami ucapkan terima kasih atas bimbingan Bapak dan Ibu. Ya, untuk adik-adik semuanya, semakin giat belajar dan sukses selalu dimanapun nanti melanjutkan pendidikannya. Selamat ya, terima kasih.
Hai, UJ and friends of K2. Congratulations to all of you. You guys have graduated from kindergarten class. Good learning and keep it up, guys. I hope all of you will do much better at the next level. All the best for K2. Da.
Shalom, salam sejahtera bagi kita semua. Yang terhormat Miss Aminah sebagai Principal dari Charis Global, Head of School Mr. Royal, dan Wali Kelas G9 Miss Yeni. Pertama-tama kami sebagai orang tua mengucapkan terima kasih banyak atas bimbingan dari para tenaga pengajar dan pendidik. Dan pada kesempatan ini, saya sebagai orang tua mengucapkan selamat kepada anak-anakku sekalian. Kalian sudah berjuang, kalian sudah berusaha, dan kalian telah menunjukkan hasil yang terbaik yang kalian bisa lakukan. Tentunya dengan kelulusan kalian dari G9 ini bukan berarti perjuangan kalian selesai, tapi ini merupakan langkah awal untuk kalian bisa menggapai cita-cita kalian dan menjadi diri kalian sendiri. Saya sebagai orang tua, dan kami semua sebagai orang tua, berharap dan memohon kalian bisa menggunakan setiap kesempatan yang diberikan untuk mengembangkan diri kalian di tingkat pendidikan selanjutnya. Sekali lagi, selamat dan Tuhan memberkati. Amin.
To our school principal, Miss Amina Salim, to our honor guests, distinguished teacher, proud parents, dearest graduates, and to all ladies and gentlemen who are gathered here today for this momentous graduation, a pleasant morning to each and every one of you. Today commences a new beginning for our dearest children. This day is a great testament of our collective efforts and unending love and support for them. Honestly, this pandemic has really brought us to greater heights of challenges. But it had never hindered our children continuously chase for their dreams. I myself had witnessed how my son struggled with the distance learning. And I know as well that all our dear graduates here had experienced the same way. But look at what you have now. Look at where you are sitting. You are already reaping the fruits of your labor. Indeed, it is really overwhelming to taste the sweetness of success after experiencing the bitterness of our sacrifices. Let us continuously embark and provide a strong support system to our children. Let this be a reminder that we also have our roles as parents in building the foundation of our child's dream. No pandemic can hinder the power of our children in unlocking new doors opportunities that will enable them to become dignified and productive. To our dear graduates, as you turn a new chapter of your life, never forget to obey your parents. They are your guiding stars in chasing your dreams. Whatever decision you will make, consult them, for they know what's best for you. And to all the parents out there, let us always be mindful of our responsibilities for them. Never try to exaggerate things. They may be stubborn at times or naughty. Just remember that they are still teens who need our patience and understanding. After all, they are our sons and daughters. Without any further ado, I congratulate all our graduates and parents. It will be our honor to see our children succeed in the years to come. Thank you and God bless you all.
Selamat pagi Bapak Ibu Guru SD Charis Global. Selamat pagi anak-anakku semua, siswa-siswi PSK IM, saya Arianti, orang tua dari Dian. Pada kesempatan yang berbahagia ini, izinkan saya mewakili parents dari PSKM untuk mengucapkan selamat kepada anak-anakku semua atas keberhasilan kalian menempuh ujian akhir sekolah. Mulai dari tahap ujian praktek, ujian tertulis, dan ujian karya tulis. Alhamdulillah kalian semua meraih hasil yang baik. Artinya kalian semua hebat dan capable dalam menyelesaikan semua materi ujian. Kami parents semua mengucapkan selamat atas pencapaian kalian. Pada dasarnya ada dua hal yang kalian capai pada kelulusan ini. Yang pertama adalah pencapaian terukur, dan yang kedua adalah pencapaian tidak terukur. Pencapaian terukur berupa skor, nilai ujian, nilai rapor, dan ranking. Parameter-parameternya bisa diukur dengan angka dan subjek yang jelas. Pencapaian tidak terukur berupa pembentukan karakter, attitude, dan skill yang kalian miliki. Setelah menyelesaikan level primary, sebenarnya ini yang lebih fundamental dan komprehensif untuk hidup kalian nanti. Mungkin kalian tidak selalu mendapatkan nilai yang sempurna pada semua subjek, tetapi pemahaman dan pengetahuan yang kalian dapatkan serta karakter yang terbentuk akan selalu melekat pada diri kalian. Untuk itu, jangan berkecil hati dengan nilai kalian. Yang penting adalah knowledge, skill, dan attitude yang kalian miliki akan menjadi modal yang berguna untuk masa depan kalian. Charis telah menanamkan pola dan metode pembelajaran yang baik dalam tahap perkembangan kalian. Dari loading yang tinggi karena tambahan kurikulum adopsi, passing grade di atas 70, classwork yang padat dan homework yang rutin, serta tes 3 tahap setiap semester, telah membentuk kalian menjadi pribadi yang kuat dengan disiplin yang tinggi, mampu mengelola waktu, serta mandiri dan bertanggung jawab sebagai bentuk respon kalian atas sistem pembelajaran yang kalian terima. Untuk itu, setelah ini jangan kendor meskipun kalian melanjutkan ke jenjang SMP yang berbeda. Tetap pertahankan pola dan kebiasaan baik yang telah kalian jalani. Ada pepatah yang mengatakan, pada awalnya kita membentuk kebiasaan, namun pada akhirnya kebiasaan yang akan membentuk kita. Pesan kami, jagalah persahabatan yang telah kalian bangun selama ini. Tetaplah terhubung meskipun kalian nantinya berbeda sekolah. Jangan lupakan juga jasa guru-guru yang telah dengan tulus memberikan ilmu dan bimbingan kepada kalian. Tanpa dedikasi beliau, kalian tidak akan mencapai level seperti sekarang ini. Tetap konsisten dan lanjutkan hal-hal yang baik. Demikian pesan dari kami. Terima kasih anak-anakku. Semoga dimanapun kalian akan sukses selalu.
Thank you parents for your heartwarming message. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. And that ends our celebration. To our wonderful graduates, go confidently toward your dreams. Live the life you have imagined and keep making us proud. Congratulations! To everyone, thank you for coming and we'll see you again next year for another graduation ceremony for Class 2023. God bless everyone!
Thank you, teachers and friends, for supporting me during this school year and all the other school years too. At first, when I came to Indonesia, I didn't know how to speak all of their languages like Mandarin, Sundanese, and Indonesian. But now, with the support of my teachers and friends, I can finally understand their languages and can speak Mandarin, Sundanese, and Indonesian. There are also subjects that I didn't also understand since I didn't know their languages and how to speak to. But now, I can finally understand it and I can now start to write Mandarin and Sundanese. Today's our graduation. Now, it is time to celebrate all of our achievements. Thank you, teachers and friends, for supporting me during this school year.
To all the teachers who have guided me, inspired me, and taught me, I just want to say thank you. You all had such different ways of teaching and that made me very excited to go to school every single day. And thank you for your kindness, your understanding, and your help. If it wasn't for you, and if it wasn't for all of that, I wouldn't be here. So thank you very much.
Saya Davin mengucapkan terima kasih buat Bapak Ibu Guru Sekolah Charis Global atas supportnya selama saya menempuh pendidikan primary. Semoga Bapak Ibu Guru selalu sehat.
Hello teachers, I'm Nona Antonio Rusli from P6CM. I would like to say thank you for guiding us. This has been a really great adventure through all these years of learning process. No words can explain how happy and delighted I am. To my homeroom teacher, Ms. Mentari, thank you for leading us, P6EM. Without you, our class wouldn't be fun. And to all the other teachers, thank you for teaching us new things. I hope I can still meet you all at junior high school.
Terima kasih untuk ilmu-ilmu yang kau berikan. Mohon maaf jika perilaku kami saat belajar seperti tidak menghargaimu. Tanpa guru kami tidak akan memiliki ilmu dan karakter yang baik. Terima kasih, guru. Adalah pahlawan yang membimbing anak-anak Indonesia. Untuk menjadi penerus bangsa yang cerdas, berakhlak, dan berprestasi, terima kasih atas kesabaranmu, keikhlasanmu, dan keteguhanmu. Di dalam membimbing kami semua, sudah sepatutnya kami bersyukur atas apa yang diberikan guru, tidak sekedar mengajar, tetapi juga membimbing kami di jalan yang benar. Terima kasih.
First, I would like to say thank you to all the teachers and my friends. I'm so grateful to have you guys. All the memories will always be precious to me. The times you have spent together, friends, precious teachers, it's time to part ways. You all have graduated thanks to the teachers. Everything you have taught from now on and forever will definitely be useful to us. Thank you, teachers. We love you so much. Cheers of encouragement from you always encouraged us to move forward. Your words, your ways of life, I will never forget them. We will fulfill our promises we made. The knowledge you have taught is the most beautiful gift you have ever given. We are always grateful for what was given to us. The teacher not only taught us, but also guided us. Thank you for patiently educating me and never tired of sharing your knowledge with me through the years. Thank you, teachers, for always believing in me. Thank you for making myself who I am today.
Selamat sore, Miss. Nama saya Niklas. Hari ini saya ingin berterima kasih kepada sekolah dan guru-guru yang telah mengajarkan saya dari kelas 1 sampai kelas 6. Saya berterima kasih sebanyak-banyaknya kepada guru-guru yang telah mengajarkan saya. Dan saya juga mendapatkan banyak ilmu-ilmu untuk masa depan saya. Dan saya juga ingin berminta maaf jika saya ada salah. Terima kasih.
My name is Mario. I am here to say thank you to all teachers in Charis Global School. I really appreciate all the hard work you have done to help me. I have learned so much, and it is all thanks to you. I also want to thank the school for giving us great facilities for learning. And that is all. Thank you.
Terima kasih kepada semua guru-guru yang telah mengajari aku dari kelas 1 sampai 6. Mohon maaf jika ada perilaku yang kurang baik. Terima kasih telah memberikan aku informasi dan melakukan yang terbaik. Semoga aku di kelas berikutnya akan menjadi lebih baik. Sekali lagi, terima kasih kepada semua guru-guru dan Charis Global.
Thank you for being the homeroom teacher in grade 6. You really did a lot of hard work during this semester, and I hope it pays off.
Nama saya Liu. Hari ini saya akan berterima kasih kepada guru-guru yang sudah mendidik saya dari kelas 1 sampai kelas 6 SD. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih wali kelasku untuk setiap ilmu dan waktu yang engkau berikan. Betapa besar jasamu kepada kami yang telah membimbing kami selama ini. Engkau adalah Mentari yang selalu menari kami setiap hari. Terima kasih, Miss Mentari.
Hello, I'd like to say thank you to all the teachers for guiding us and helping us throughout this whole school journey. None of us would be here today if it weren't for the teachers sparing us some time and trying to help us with our perbaikan nilai so we could lose and live a happy and successful life. So I really appreciate our awesome teachers for that. They're very fun and they're easy to communicate with. They're all very precious to me and I'll miss them when I move away. I really will. I'll miss I'll miss our fun times in class. I'll miss all the teachers, my friends. I hope you have a good day.
Salam bahagia, Mr. dan Miss. Pada kesempatan ini, saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Mr. dan Miss yang telah menunjukkan awal langkah ke masa depan saya.
Halo, nama saya Ying Shen dan hari ini aku akan kasih tauin tentang perjuangan aku dari kelas 1 sampai kelas 6. Pertama-tama, saya mau mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Bapak Guru dan Ibu Guru yang di Charis Global School. Karena selama ini banyak membantu saya di sekolah dan banyak membantu saya agar lebih pintar dan percaya diri. Terima kasih semuanya yang sudah membantu aku selesaikan perjuangan ini. Dan mohon maaf jika aku membuat perbuatan yang salah. Terima kasih untuk semua guru dan murid-murid yang sudah membantu aku. Dan aku akan rindu semuanya. Bye!
Lagi perkenalkan nama saya Albert dan hari ini saya ingin berterima kasih kepada Miss Mentari sebagai wali kelas P6IM pada tahun ini. Saya juga ingin berterima kasih kepada guru-guru lainnya karena telah memberi ilmu, mendidik, membimbing kita semua sampai saat ini.
Selamat pagi, hari ini saya akan mengucapkan terima kasih kepada guru-guru yang sudah membimbing saya dari kelas 1 SD sampai sekarang, yaitu kelas 6. Sudah 6 tahun guru-guruku membimbingku. Terima kasih guru.
I just wanted to say that you guys are amazing teachers. Thank you for being able to teach us and guide us throughout the years. Thank you for being a caring, understanding, and patient teacher, and thank you for encouraging us to be a better version of ourselves. We're truly grateful to be in your class and we've learned so much stuff from you guys.
Selamat pagi semuanya, nama saya Justin. Hari ini saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada guru-guru yang sudah membimbing saya dari kelas 1, terutama kepada Miss Mitra sebagai wali kelas fisik saya. Terima kasih.
I was really grateful for what you did in this semester. You teach us with care, and I didn't realize I could graduate from P6 until now. Thank you again for teaching us and for the school. Thank you for the teachers and Lausamina, the principal. I was really grateful that I could find this school. This school is really meaningful for me.
Terima kasih guru-guru. Terima kasih kepada guru-guru karena guru-gurulah kami dapat ilmu yang telah guru-guru ajarkan. Kami selalu bersyukur atas apa yang telah guru-guru berikan kepada kami. Guru-guru bukan hanya mengajar kami, tetapi membimbing kita dengan baik. Terima kasih guru-guru atas kesabaran dan keikhlasan menjadi bermanfaat bagi kami. Terima kasih guru-guru.
Thank you, Charis Global School teachers, for teaching us even while the COVID-19 pandemic. We would not have been able to succeed if it were not for your efforts to help us. We will never forget your kindness through all these years. Once again, thank you, Charis Global School.
Hello. Right now, I will tell you about the lessons I hate and the lessons I like. First time when I came to Charis Global School at P4, I really hated the lesson Mandarin because it was hard and I didn't really understand it very well. And the lesson I liked was Bahasa Sunda and TK. But now I like all the lessons, whether it's hard or easy. And before I end this video, I would like to thank you for all the teachers that have been guiding me patiently, and I'm sorry if I had made a mistake. Thank you.
The original teachers that has taught me through the past 6 years of my life, I would like to say thank you. I will never forget everything you have given for us. I truly appreciate you and your time you spent helping me on many occasions. Thank you very much for the course. I enjoyed every minute of your lecture, as well as your marvelous sense of humor.
is Audrey from P6 SG, and I'm here to thank the wonderful teachers and my friends and the whole school for their wonderful help on teaching me new things in the school. I'll never forget about them and will always be grateful to them. They're always so patient when trying to teach me new things and will always find ways to make it fun when they are teaching. They're always so thoughtful and I will never forget about that. I will always be indebted to them.
Hi, my name is Miss Aki and I am from P6 and I'm gonna graduate and be grade 7. Well, it's been a journey for 6 years. The first year, I can't really speak English that well, but now I am very fluent at English. I want to thank you for the grammar and reading comprehension and English teachers for teaching me English. When I was only 6 years old, I am in primary one, and that primary was hard for me back then because I don't really understand a lot of subjects. But now, it's still a little bit hard for me, but it's better than usual. But I am here to thank you all for helping me to our journey right to this day. I want you to be happy all the time. Never get the past to you. And thank you, once again, thank you for helping me and my friends to this day. Some of us in primary 6 will go to another school, and that's a little bit heartbroken for me, but it's okay, I'll miss them all. Thank you for listening to me. Okay, bye-bye.
Hello, saya Mayumi. Salam sejahtera bagi kita semua. Perkenankan saya untuk mengucapkan terima kasih yang sebanyak-banyaknya kepada Bapak dan Ibu guru semua yang selalu sabar mendidik dan membimbing saya selama ini. Maafkan saya jika saya membuat kesalahan dan membuat kesal. Terima kasih juga untuk ilmu yang Bapak dan Ibu guru berikan kepada saya yang tak terhingga sepanjang masa. Terima kasih guru-guruku tersayang. Doaku semoga kita semua sukses dalam meraih cita-cita di masa depan. Terima kasih.
Saya merasa senang dan bangga bersekolah di Charis Global School. Saya mengucapkan terima kasih untuk Miss Mentari yang telah menjadi wali kelas P6M. Dan terima kasih juga untuk guru-guru yang lain yang memberikan ilmu yang berguna untuk masa depan saya. Hanya doa terbaik yang bisa saya berikan untuk guru-guruku yang tercinta.
Kau bagaikan cahaya dan segala gelap gulita duniaku. Guru, kau laksanakan embun dari gersangannya pengetahuanku. Guru, tugasmu amat mulia. Kau sinari kami dengan ilmu. Laksana kita dalam kegelapan. Guru, aku tak akan lupakan jasa-jasamu.
Ibu guruku, terima kasih atas bimbinganmu. Dari kami tidak mengerti, sampai kami mengerti. Pandai menulis dan membaca, pandai sholat dan mengaji. Terima kasih guruku atas jasa-jasamu selama ini. Terima kasih.
Guruku, ibu guruku baik sekali, pandai berdoa dan menyanyi. Lemah lembut sepanjang hari, selalu membelai dan memuji. Ibu guruku, terima kasih atas bimbinganmu. Dari kami tidak mengerti, sampai kami mengerti. Pandai menulis dan membaca, terima kasih guruku atas jasa-jasamu selama ini.
Kau adalah pembimbingku.
pengajar dalam kehidupanku. Tanpamu, apalah jadinya aku? Oh guruku, bagiku kau adalah pahlawan. Telah banyak ilmu yang kau ajarkan demi masa depanku yang terang. Tak kenal lelah kau ajari aku, sampai aku mengerti ini dan itu. Dengan sabar kau ajari aku, sungguh besar jasamu, wahai guru.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.